Everybody talks about streaks and pressure and all of that. This is our moment. We've waited 51 weeks for this. Let's show them what it feels like to play a champion.
This is the story of us all. This is the first sound of a newborn child before he starts to crawl. This is the war that's never won. This is a soldier and his gun. This is the mother waiting by the phone, praying for her son. Pictures of you.
There is no pressure. The pressure is for everybody else. We're just out here trying to, you know, play as close to our potential as possible. And if we can do that, then we're everybody else's problem rather than the other way around.
It takes effort, it takes time, but you have to be outside of yourself. The great coaches, the great leaders have visual empathy. They're busy watching. They're not just listening to their own voices and their own thoughts.
Hung upon your wall for the world to see. Pictures of you, pictures of me, remind us all of what we used to.
A lot from Coach. I mean, he's like, most people have probably already said this, but he's like a father to all of us.
A father figure to all of us on this team.
You can see it in their eyes. They're excited. You know what I see in your eyes? They're champions.
We are the bells that never sing. There is a title we can't win, no matter how hard we might swing. Pictures of you.
Allow that to be the case is observe. Really observe. Walk around, look at people's body language.
They've learned something from me, and I like to think they do. It's to live it 100 miles an hour and no regrets. We lose, and we will. It won't be because the bar dropped, but because they came up to the bar. That would be a great legacy.